ساوكم الله يقول السائل بقوله صلى الله عليه وسلم لعن الله المتشبهين من الرجال بالنساء والمتشبهات من النساء بالرجال هل إذا رأيت شخصا متشبها بالنساء أقول له إنك داخل في اللعنة أو أنه لا يجوز التعيين
إلا تنصحه تجيب له الحديث تقول له يا أخي هذا ما يجوز الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم لعن المتشبهين من الرجال بالنساء ولعن المتشبهات من النساء بالرجال ويخشى عليك أن تصيبك اللعنة فتوب إلى الله أو توب إلى الله نعم
الحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أما بعد أيها الأحباب علامة صالح بن فوزان ابن عبد الله الفوزان حفظ الله تعالى was asked about the ruling pertinent to men resembling women and women resembling men. So the questioner said, he said, in the statement of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah curses those men who resemble women and those women who resemble men. If I see a person who a man who resembles a woman, should I say this to him? Should I say, verily, you have the right to be cursed, or you will fall under the curse of Allah? Or is it not permissible for me to specify that to someone? Sheikh Salih bin Fawzan, hafidh Allah ta'ala, responded by saying, he said, yes. He said, advise them and give them the hadith. He said, and say to him, oh my brother, this is not permissible. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Allah curses the men who resemble the women and curses the women that resemble the men. And I am fearful for you that curses will descend upon you, that you'll be cursed by Allah. So make tawbah or make repentance to Allah. Make repentance to Allah. And we ask Allah the Almighty to protect us from every su' and makruh, everything that is sinful and wicked. And may Allah forgive us of our many sins. And may Allah guide us and guide our brothers and sisters in Islam who fall into this. And may Allah protect our children. And may Allah guide the people to stay away from the skinny jeans, as I have to make a tanbih to that, which is a new trial upon the ummah where we see so many men resembling the women, that these skinny jeans is not befitting for a man to walk around in those things. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us and preserve us. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.